We are now heading to Rikaku Dai Heights. Welcome back, and
this is Rikaku Dai Heights, an abandoned hill that times have forgotten. Was it trapped always around?
Hurry the graffiti and put the smackdown on Poison Jam.
HQ to all cars. You've spotted in Rikaku Dai. All units converge on the Rikaku Dai area.
Wait.
They're back? Oh, no, not again. Why didn't you give me breakfast this morning?
That's one way to take care of your problems. Always be easy on them. First day of my game, you know? And then here we're gonna talk to Poison Jam. Roar! Gaw! Apparently he's trying to run away or something. A barrier graffiti in the process. And apparently they're leading us to their hideout, so just follow them until they lead you there. This area, let's see, it's more linear actually, like it's pretty simple, not much graffiti around here. Although you will miss some spots here and there. Bury this place in graffiti. And there's some here and there. And I believe you can go in here as a shortcut and get some extra graffiti. Like so. Another shortcut. And also Ruth, who's another character that you can unlock in this game. You just have to simply follow her. And you can unlock her, and she basically teaches you new tricks. I'm there to you too. From all the way over here. Let's see if I can do it. But you have to be careful right here. Do not fall at all. And apparently I screwed up, so that's my fault. I don't want to be trapped in here. That's getting annoying. There we go. Huh. What's he doing there? Why are you sitting on the ledge? Oh well. Apparently we have to go up, so boy, I am not doing too good today. There she is. I know. Of course, I'm awesome. Alright, now I have to take care of the rest of this area. I want to see if I can fit all this in one segment. No! Dragon up here. Yeah. Yeah. Damn it, I keep missing that. This is one of these levels that you end up missing a tag area. And it takes like 2 or 3 tries to do. Unless if you're really good at this, but since I'm recording, it's kind of hard. And here we will stop.